Go!
Weren't always this ravenous. The ecosystem, it's out of balance.
All is desolation, a fitting fate.
Astrid, no.
Spirit.
Freya, you returned.
Astrid. What happened to you? To your garden?
The Angriar. My life's work rotted. My monument to your glory reduced to this. I am sorry, my queen.
You need never apologize to me, old friend.
I swore to keep this garden in bloom until you return. To live forever amongst its putrescence. A just punishment.
I will return, Astrid. Kratos, we purge this garden of poison.
Why?
The earth is a reflection of those who tend it. So long as the land is plagued, her soul will be as well. We have to destroy the totems. They're poisoning Astrid's garden.
Mm-hmm.
Sigil arrows won't work on this.
Oh, glad to see that still works. An armor piece bearing Lunda's brand. Shame it's broken. Nice bit of work otherwise.
Then why leave it?
You suspicious of her, brother?
If the orb she seeks is important, she would not have left it behind.
Perhaps.
Look, the door's held shut by that counterweight. We lower it, the door will open. Break that chain, and it'll lower the counterweight.
Your brother said. The Aesir burned him.
Yes. We weren't yet at war, but relations with the Vanir and Aesir had been hostile for ages. Freyr got it into his head that he could improve relations by sharing our magic with them. Vanir techniques for bountiful harvests, enough to feed their whole population. Getting set on fire was the thanks he got.
That's true. The Aesir were too undisciplined and impatient for the subtlety of Vanir spellcraft. So, when things went wrong, they blamed their teacher.
So Freyr was a guest when Odin burned
him? Not exactly. Odin didn't mind locking Freyr up. He saw the potential of the magic and wanted to know more than how to improve crop yields. It was a mob of lesser Aesir, bitter and short-sighted, who tied him up and lit him aflame. As punishment for the sabotage they imagined him guilty of. Know what? We'll finish this later.
Great. Maybe you can break the chain from here as well, no? The gate's open. We can head back and get inside. Life returns to the garden. Good.
I await the day when my garden grows again.
This garden still aches. There must be more poison somewhere.
Ah!
See that explosive? Setting it off could help.
Ah, maybe you can hit it from a different angle.
The family crest of Henir. Poor man. Can you see if there's a way inside while you're up there? It's finished. Let's return to Astrid.
What's it say, brother?
The land, it's alive again. I can feel it.
Yes, your garden grows again.
Freya, how did you...
It's okay, Astrid. It's time to move on.
Thank you, goddess. I do love you.
And I you.
You've done a great kindness.
A temporary one. The garden will die again.
All things do. That is no reason not to try.
If you enjoy it.